field when you know you've got a chance to maybe pull off something special?
Yeah, always tough. We got ourselves back in the game pretty good there. And, unfortunately, too little, too late, but you want to get back going. We'll get another chance at it. We felt like we had some pretty good momentum going on offense, and fortunately, good.
You know, started off real hot, finished off the game pretty strong. What happened with that, you know, three or four possessions?
Yeah, tough. That's, you know, ultimately what we'll look at is probably what hurt us the most, and those three and outs there in the middle in the second quarter. And, a lot of mental errors mostly, and stuff that can be cleaned up easily, but stuff that can happen on game day. You know, hopefully we can attribute it to first game stuff, and hopefully next week stuff like that isn't happening. But just mental stuff that myself, everyone can clean up and do better.